does. You know, y'all just see the games. We see him do it in practice. We see all the backs do it in practice. But, you know, he's a freaking nature. Probably when I was really surprised was my sophomore, going into my sophomore year, the last scrimmage of camp. He just went off, and ever since then, you know, this stuff doesn't really surprise me because I've seen him do it before.
Did you get a look? I mean, a lot of times you're engaged in the block. Did you get a look at any of the plays where he's like running over people? One time he literally had someone on his back and threw him into the sideline.
Yeah, I saw that on the big screen. Yeah. Like I said,
when he gets the ball and goes on a run, do you make sure after you're out of the play that you look up at the screen and see what he's doing?
If it's a touchdown, yeah. If it's not, you know, I got to get up on the ball and do my responsibilities.